activate the TP in there. He's coming now. Baron being started going down fairly quickly from H2K side.
Samsung have to respond. Baron's still going low. Ambition connects.
They can kill
that chopper from Forgiven. They're looking for him. That's a kill. They traded one for one. Yankov running for his life. Ryu's cut down. And with Kyubey chasing, you're never going to outrun an Echo. Phase dive forward. Forgiven's getting chunked up. Time winder plus boomerang equals dead triple for Kyubey.
These are those intelligent late game decisions we talked about from
two dragons, and now they even defend a Baron while under man.
Yeah, so here they actually want to just back away as soon as TP happens and then take the fight and then try and get out of the river, get back to base, but they stay on Baron for too long. As soon as Kyubey left that bot lane, H2K should have left the Baron.